this witch hat I call the Queen's Bee, or the Queen Bee, but it's the Queen's Bees. Say that fast. All right, done in several colors of yellow. You can see all the mottled different colors. This edge has a little bit of a brushed yellow edge, and lots of bees. I embroidered a little hive here for the bees, and it's pretty sturdy. The brim is thick, but actually if you flattened it, sorry, Scully is tilty today. If you flattened it, it would be less ruffly, because it is quite thick and stays out. It's not floppy, but it is thick. Okay, kids, a Lady Moon one of a kind. The pattern maker will be tagged in this, so are you the Queen Bee? It's available in our shop.